Step one, pick the largest thing in your box and attach it to your rod.
Fish up.
Fish up.
Yes.
All right. Hello there. Good evening.
Hello, Bobby.
All right, then. Welcome to our third attempt.
Yeah.
Third, technically fourth, if you include this afternoon at what I will call the Carping Chronicles. I love the name and I love saying it every time, but it seems less and less.
I roll my eyes every time.
Yeah, well, it seems less and less intriguing when you go 0-4. So.
But they're chronicles.
But they are the chronicles. You know, maybe we'll catch like one fish or have bites or something. I don't know. Whatever. All right. Simple setups here. We're just gonna rig up some corn. I have a double hook setup on both these rods, and. We got some bruisers up here in the St. Lawrence, and I do mean bruisers, like up to 50, 60 pounds or something, but we only managed to catch 20, 30 pounders?
Yeah.
Yeah, something like that, so, I don't know, whatever. We're just gonna run it hot, as we do, and I'm going to start to get swarmed by these bugs, because they have found me. Meanwhile, Chris over, oh, he's gone. Chris is going to be attempting at the elusive bowfin, and by elusive I mean we've never really targeted them and had success because we don't know anything about them, but Chris loves them, so he's gonna try to catch some sunnies, chunk them up, and just kinda see what happens. Basic setup here, so we're just jabbing the reel handles in the dock slits. So that way, you know, the carp takes it and just run with the loose drag, and then we'll grab it, tighten it up, and hopefully don't override, but see what happens. Turning this off because I'm gonna dive at these bugs. Bowfin going or something.
This might be my first bowfin ever.
Oh yeah.
What do we got?
Yeah, it's a bowfin, buddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. This is great. This is a nice fucking bowfin. Oh, shit. Wow, that worked really well. That's crazy. Awesome.
Alright, you go get the measuring stuff
and the fires. I got my first bowfin! Give me a minute.
Alright, measuring device and stuff?
Inches of prehistoric glory.
Awesome.
Nice. That was sweet. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed me catching my first bowfin ever.
That was pretty sweet. That was a pretty nice one too, 26 inches. So hopefully we can have at least bowfin if not carp.
So thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe to my channel. Like the video and comment on it if you have anything to say.
I know it's my first time catching bowfin, but hopefully there's many more to come. So thanks for watching.